Yo, what's up, YouTube? Edwin the Comic Jabroni coming at you with my homies. Yeah, Hulk Hogan.
Fee, fi, fo, fum, Andre. One long year, and your time has come, man.
And the Road Warriors, Legion of Doom. Oh, yeah, huh?
What a rush!
And today I got a special video for you because in the mail we received an eBay box. What did I buy? You're gonna have to stick around. So welcome back. Ooh yeah, welcome back, man. Edwin the Comic Jabroni coming at you. And like I said at the beginning, I received an eBay purchase in the mail the other day and it's been killing me not to open it. Yeah, but I wanted to wait for the perfect time when I had my buddies over at the house. You know, Hawk, Animal, the Hulkster. Let me tell you something, Mean Gene.
You know something, Mean Gene!
So today is the day that I'm going to open it and show you. Because it is wrestling related. It's a comic book that's wrestling related. Huh. I wonder what it could be. So during times like this, where we're all sheltering in place and this pandemic is going on, and the only place we can really purchase comics is online. Well, through the help of a friend on Instagram, I was reminded of a comic book that I have wanted forever. I swear, since the day that this comic came out, I have wanted it, but my shop didn't have it, and every time I saw it on eBay, yeah, the price was a little too high. High, like the Macho Man dropping the elbow on you, So, I finally was able to find one on eBay at the perfect price. And I know I'm drawing this out, and you're dying with anticipation to know what's in the box. But, let me tell you something.
Well, you know, you're exactly right, Mean Gene.
This is one of the greatest covers to ever grace a comic book. Ever. So, I'm gonna take this time to open this box and then we're gonna show it to you. I'll be back in a few seconds. And we're back, I got it open. So, I ordered this on eBay through a comic shop and it was ultimatecomics.com. There you go. Use online code 2020. So for the first person to see this and use this code, I don't know if it's a one-time code or you can use it a bunch. I don't care, but go ahead, use that code 2020. They got some awesome Silver Surfer Black variant covers right there. Homage to Silver Surfer issue number 4. I'm gonna toss that to the side. Let us open this up and show you this absolutely amazing cover. Yeah, huh? Woo! So this right here is I think it's a 1 in 100 variant of this comic. And it is from Boom Studios. And it is the Macho Man variant. This Macho Man variant, it is the 1 in 100 variant for WWE issue number 1 from Boom Studios that came out in 2016, maybe 2017. Oh yeah. But that is why I've got my buddies here, the Legion of Doom or the Road Warriors and Hulk Hogan. Yeah, huh? And I'm rocking the Macho Man shirt. I have wanted this cover for so long, and I always had hoped that I would be able to get this book and meet the Macho Man one day and get him to sign. Sadly, the Macho Man has passed and he is now dropping elbows up in heaven, you dig? Ooh, yeah! But it is still an awesome cover to have. This thing, it's not rare because there's about 4 or 5 of them on eBay. The rarest one there is though, in my opinion, is the Ric Flair. Now there are some awesome ones. There's a Razor Ramon, there's a Ric Flair, the Macho Man, but that Ric Flair, there's only one on eBay. And it's signed by the 16-time heavyweight champion, the Nature Boy. Woo, Ric Flair. Signed by him, graded at a 9.8, and it's going for $800. Woo! I love the Nature Boy Ric Flair. I just don't love him that much, But this one, I saw it at a perfect price. I saw it for about half of what I had seen others going for. Guys, let me know, what do you think of that Macho Man 1 in 100 cover variant? I think it's beautiful, Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that right there in the arms of Hulk Hogan. Oh, I see lust in your eyes for Elizabeth. Hulk Hogan. Man, anyways, guys, hey, thanks for watching the video. Name is Edwin, the Comic Jabroni. If it's your first time watching the video, think about hitting that subscribe button, joining the hashtag Comic Jabroni Nation, y'all. But until next time,
it's
take
over
it easy.
Peace.